If your SMA inverter is connected to your local network via Wi-Fi, changing your router or Wi-Fi password will mean that you will not be able to access your SMA inverter or system via Sunny Portal or the SMA Energy app as usual. Therefore, this video will show you how to adjust your Wi-Fi settings in the inverter. First, connect to the Wi-Fi of your inverter and open the local user interface. Please watch the linked video or consult the inverter manuals for further details. Once you have logged into the user interface as user or installer, there are two options. With many SMA inverters, you can easily adjust the Wi-Fi network settings using device configuration. In the Type of Communication section, select Wi-Fi and start a Wi-Fi network search. Click on the gear icon next to the desired network to adjust the settings. Enter the password and connect to the network. The connection to the new Wi-Fi network is now established. If this procedure does not work for your inverter, alternatively, you can adjust the settings via device parameters. Choose Edit Parameters and navigate via System Communication and Safety to the parameters for the Wi-Fi settings. Enter the SSID and the password of the desired network and save your changes. In the menu Device Configuration, you will see whether the connection to the new router or Wi-Fi has been established successfully. We hope that this video could help you with your questions. If you need any further assistance, check out other tech tips on our channel or comment your questions below this video. Would you like to receive the latest tech tips on SMA products? Then subscribe to our channel.